I presume that you have read this problem several times and looking for its solution. In this problem, photon is released at the center of sun. It suffers multiple interactions before appearing at the surface of sun. This is first interaction. This is second interaction. Third interaction. Let's assume this to be the ith interaction. As it reaches on the surface of sun, it suffers nth interaction. It is given that the distance between any two interaction always remains constant. Effectively, this distance between third and second interaction, and so on and so forth, this distance always remains constant. According to the problem, the displacement just before the ith interaction is given by this relation, and we should be able to write this displacement as follows. Delta xi vector equals to epsilon cos phi I cap plus epsilon sin phi I j cap. Relation number one. Here phi I happens to be the angle made by the displacement vector with respect to axis of x. Now the displacement of the photon is starting from the center and reaching on the sun's surface should be given by the vector sum of the displacements. Thus, summation delta xi from 1 to n, in fact n will be the total number of interaction or the total number of steps. So this is step number 1, then step number 2, 3, 4, and so on and so forth. This is equals to summation epsilon cos phi I cap plus epsilon sin phi I j cap, bracket, and I runs from 1 to n. Now the magnitude of this relation got to be same as the radius of the sun. Thus, RS is equals to modulus of summation of delta xi vector. Here I runs from 1 to n. This can be rewritten as square root of summation I runs from 1 to n within bracket epsilon cos phi whole square plus epsilon sine phi I whole square. This is same as epsilon square root of summation I runs from 1 to n cos phi I square plus sine phi I square. And we know that this identity is equals to 1 and it should be added n number of times, and hence the above relation can be written as epsilon is square root of n. RS is equals to, this is relation number 2. As the value of RS and epsilon is given, and hence total number of interactions or the total number of steps as photon is starting from sun reaches to its surface can be calculated, and it should be given by the expression n is equals to RS by epsilon whole square. Now substitute these values. The value 7 is to 10 is to the power 8 meter whole square, and the value of epsilon is equals to 10 raised to the power minus 4 meter whole square, and this turns out to be 49 multiplied by 10 raised to the power 16 divided by 10 raised to the power minus 8. That makes equals to 4.9 multiplied by 10 raised to the power 25 steps. Further, during each step, distance covered is epsilon. If I multiply it by n, I should be getting total number of distance covered by the photon as it travels from the center till the surface, and it should be given by this expression. Let's try to calculate it. The value is 4.9 is to 10 raised to the power 25 multiplied by value of epsilon is equals to 10 raised to the power minus 4 meters, and this is equals to 4.9 is to 10 raised to the power 21 meters. This will be the total distance covered by the photon as it reaches the surface of the sun. Let's see that what other factors we are supposed to calculate. We were supposed to calculate, determine the distance, and this part has already been done. And how many steps does the photon needs to reach the surface of sun? This part again has been completed. Now, we are supposed to estimate the time taken by the photon to escape into this space. And the time taken will be in fact equals to the total distance covered by the photon upon the speed of light. Total time taken by the photon, that should be equals to total distance covered upon speed of light. This is equals to 4.9 is to 10 raised to the power 21 upon 3 is to 10 raised to the power 8 meter per second. This is equals to 1.6 is to 10 raised to the power 13 seconds, and which is equals to 1.6 is to 10 raised to the power 13 divided by 3.2 is to 10 raised to the power 7 years, and which turns out to be 50,000 years. This is amazing. The total time taken by the photon from the center of sun till the surface is 50,000 years. Thank you.